Hey guys, Shang Tsung Valley at 10:30 p.m. in the Obsidian Field Lens, and oh my Arceus, I am finally done with this hunt. Shiny Alpha Rapidash. All right, I'm getting this thing in battle right now. I'll be back in a second. Okay, oh, it's a male! That'd be perfect. I can name it Dusk Sparkle. Okay, that's beautiful. All right, thankfully I've tested this out multiple times, so I can easily catch this thing. And I caught it unaware, so this is perfect. Please work, please work, please work, please work, please work, please work. I want this hunt to be done. Oh, finally! 2.5 years of hunting, and I'm finally done. Okay, I'll get this thing into camp ASAP. I'll be right back. Okay. Finally. After all this time, it's finally mine. Oh, that was the longest hunt yet. That was well over 5,000 encounters. Oh, geez. Okay, I'm immediately getting this thing to level 100, maxing out its IVs and everything. I mean, EVs. But I do at least want to see what its nature is real quick. Oh, boy, oh boy, oh boy, did that take forever. That's the exact opposite nature I wanted. Huh. Okay, well, wait a minute. Being that my real name is Adam, that's... Oh my Arceus. Oh no! Arceus just gave me a serious break today. I'm honestly tempted to call this Adam now. Oh man. I can't even say anything. Okay. Yikes. Just yikes. Okay, well, I'm gonna make it a modest nature, but now I'm tempted to call it after myself. Whew. Okay, well, longest shiny hunt in Pokémon Legends Arceus finally done. I'm Shining Silvally. Remember to keep calm, shine on, and no matter what adversity you face, never lose hope. Even as crushing an adversity as this, you can't lose it. Farewell, trainers from Kanto to Kitakami.